Thank you. thank you. Can you turn me up a little more on this monitor? Just only vocals.
Okay.
Bad.
You should have got a receipt.
So how you guys doing tonight? You feeling all right?
Oh, I'm sure my whole mix up.
Well, we're here in Las Vegas, where people can smoke weed too, so let's see your fist if you're still alive tonight. Alright, that's a lot of fucking fists. We're gonna play a song off our first album. We're gonna throw this one out to our good friends, Immortal Decay. We did a lot of tour with them, buttlighting across America. There was a lot of butts getting leaded on that tour. So we're throwing out to Immortal Decay. They're still around and fucking doing it. So let's hear it for Immortal Decay. Analytical.
Right on, man.
All right, this next song we're gonna play. Goes out to people who like to fuck shit up, because it's never gonna stop, it's always gonna be around. This one is the title, The Endless Cycle of Violence. Can you turn me up all the way in the monitor, please? I need to hear myself. Are you guys still alive out there?
Thank you.
guys are so fucking fine. I'm so blind. I want to see what you look like. Come forward. Come on. Throw that out. You can re-spread out after you start watching again. Back there, I see you. Sweet.
All right, y'all. This one goes out to all the people of the West Coast when they know what true legalization is like. The whole fucking West Coast is legal. So we have other things to focus and get angry about. So no longer do we have to kill for West.
Thank you.
song we're gonna play for you is also from the Anomalies CD and cassette. It's a song we wrote for all our loved ones, our fans, our friends, all the people that support the band. Because without the band, without the fans, there is no band. So remember, you make the band. So let's give it for yourselves for being here tonight. You guys are fucking
yeah, Ryan.
One more time, give it up for yourselves, because you guys are fucking brutal. So we wrote this song for everybody that we appreciate. This is our gift to you. This is what it's called, Counting the Days. Great. Still more. A little more on this monitor here. Come on. Give me some love. All right. You want to hear hybrid? How many people grow weed here? Who likes to fucking grow weed? One guy, two guys, three, four.
All right.
This goes out to you guys. All the progress, you work, you clone. Eventually you're going to make the best weed, and then you're going to clone that, and you'll have a hybrid.